¡Victoria, no mires! ¡Vamos! ¡Victoria!
So that's the original mama. As you can see, even if you might find it creepy, I have to say that the limited budget limited my vision of the creature. I couldn't do with mama everything I wanted to. In spite of that, you know, the process of creating her and portraying her was very experimental. That's why we shot her in a separate instance. We shot the plates first, and then we shot the creature in blue screen, in order to have that freedom, that liberty that experimenting gives you, you know. So basically we spent one day making the actress come back and forth, different speeds, different motions, puppeteering her. The good thing about making it into a bigger budget film is that I could do whatever I wanted with Mama visually.